Before Hollywood became the glamorous home to the movie industry, it was a simple agricultural town filled with citrus groves and fields. The town was actually developed by H.J. Whiteley, who is remembered as the father of Hollywood. The Egyptian is a great theater to watch classic film, as films were meant to be watched. Back then, it was as much a treat to watch the movie as it was going to the place where you were watching the movie. You can spend about an hour looking at all stars who have put their hands and feet into cement for centuries to come. It was crowded, so occasionally you step into another's photo.